Okay, we have a game. I wonder if it prioritizes if it knows you if you've like followed the person you're fighting against. Oh, nice. I don't know if I'd call myself a pro. I played a little Exarch, but that's about it. I play a lot of Street Fighter, though. I want to get good, but I don't know if pro is the right term. Oh, shit. Didn't even consider that neutral. Stop that. Oh, I want to block that shit. I didn't mean to burst, whoops. Oh, whoops. Yeah. That parry is so good. Yeah, I've been having a lot of fun with Angie. I've been playing Putt and Angie. It's kind of a weird combo, but they're both real fun. I'm probably going to be sticking with Angie, though. I haven't really checked out Fox, but I know Proxy here has been playing him a little bit. Whoops. Thought I couldn't get into the 6H there. Oh, where'd my cancel go? Nice. Oh shit. Oh, I tried to burst. No, I haven't done story mode yet. I want to, but just I have to sit down and just watch it at some point. Oh, that was a punch. Oh, I tried to grab that. Oh shit. I should've been ready for that. You need to find a better punish for him, Rapole. Wow, really? Okay. Hey, bitch. Yeah, that was the first, like, maybe 15 minutes of the stream, which is technical problems and getting the lobbies to work, so. But, we're playing. For now, at least, so. That was not what I wanted to do. Oh no, I tried to grab you, damn it. Oh, I didn't. Okay. The lobbies? Yeah, the lobbies are still a fucking issue. It's just constantly you fail to match with the opponent. I think the only reason I'm actually playing with Proxy right now is because I'm following him, and I think it might be prioritizing him. He's like the only person I've had luck with so far. Oh, okay. Good Proc Buster there. I honestly don't know. I haven't played on the PS4 since the betas. Oh, I tried to parry, but it didn't. My input didn't come out fast enough. Wow, you cheeky motherfucker. I think I'm dead. I think you could have... Could your robot cancel into something? Damn. I need to figure out a better way of punishing Hammerfalls. Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised either, but I feel like... Well, I don't even know, because, I mean, it might as well be, because it isn't cross-platform. So...
Are you ready?
I really don't know. It's all very stupid, because the game itself is really fun. And it runs really well once you get into the game, but getting into the game is the hard part. Also, I think my notifications aren't working, because Google Alarm just followed a little bit ago. Thanks for that. Either that, or the game is just too loud. Whoa, I think he got caught off guard by that as well. Wow, you're good at reacting there. Either that or just buffering it really well. I've done it like twice and you putt-busted me out of both of my attempts. Yeah! Oh, what? I think I was minus. I can respect the attempt. Yeah, I'm enjoying it. Luckily though. Whoa. That's another thing, because this is like my first real Guilty Gear I've been wanting to actually get into. Because I've played Exarch like a fair bit. Nothing like too much. Just enough to like get to know how Guilty Gear works. Oh, I knew he was coming. Got him. Just enough to actually get to know how Guilty Gear works, generally. I do think that the Gatlings could be improved. But I think that's something for the future. But I'm still enjoying it. I mean, that's fair. Like, there's fighting games that I don't really, like, I can't really get into either, so I still thought it is reference. I've tried DBC a couple of times as well, but that's also just one I can't really get into. I'm not the biggest fan of team-based fighters, I guess. Even though I have a lot of respect for, like, Marvel vs. Capcom, that's also one of those types of fighting games I'm just... I don't know. It's not really my type. Although they're coons. Yeah, GG's, Proxy. GG's.
Are you ready?
Why didn't... test this fucking... Why was the betas only for the PS4? Oh shit, it's loading. Why was the beta only for the PS4? They should have had it for PC as well to test that this shit won't happen.
Well, then again, I don't know if it's happening on PS4, but... this wasn't happening as bad in the betas, at least. So.
But hey, enough bitching. Alright.
Oh, nice. Didn't even consider that an option. Oh, got a wall break. Oh, my name's not fast enough. Ah, I tried to back dash. I need to be better at using the dash button. Whoops! Got the dust come out. Alright, Fuchin works.
Oh,
I tried to do something fancy, didn't work. There you go. Tick throws. Shouldn't be working, but hey. I play Street Fighter.
Duel 1. Let's rock.
So good, jumping rich.
Oh,
But hey, it was better than nothing, I guess. Oh no, does that go through? Nah, we good. No way, I get to go up. Don't crash. Don't crash! I know people have been having trouble with crashes.
Move on to the next war.
Don't crash.
Welcome.
I think we're good. Still wanted to see if I couldn't, like, I don't get why the alert boxes just aren't working. Is that the same Giovanna as before? I don't think so. I've been finding a lot of Giovannas. Like, there weren't very many during the beta, but geez, it's just been popping up everywhere now. Jumping H is so good. It takes up so much space. Damn, I should have done the jump. Quite well on it, but it worked. Ow. Oh no, my foot didn't hit. Okay, there you go.
Kenchi ni musou no mai da.
Oh, watch out! No way! Oh, shit. That hit me? Damn. Oh, I fought for a split second. Is that plus? Is that really plus? I guess I've had multiple situations where I could like fucking jump over it. I need to open the windows soon. I think it's been a little colder today than usual. That's another Giovanna. It's very pink though. Oh, whoops.
Oh,
I don't know how to follow that up. Ah, damn. Oh, what? No! No! I'm an idiot. Wow. The golem's on people. Ah, thought he could do something more with that. There you go. People are already getting pretty good at just sort of checking that, which I don't know if I like. Oh, I didn't mean to throw back. Simple little cross up there, I like that. I didn't mean to do that one. Damn it. Oh, I tried to stand in K. Like that, that's what I wanted. I don't know why that was my reaction. Oh, fuck, that's supposed to be a low. Which wouldn't even have hit, but it would have been safe on whiff at least. Oh, whoops, didn't mean to dust. Oh, that was supposed to be a throw, damn it.
Tenchi ni musou no mai da.
201. Let's rock.
Oh, where'd my butterfly go? Oh. That one lands too. Yeah! Convert from with. Ah. Oh, I didn't mean to over it. I know that's close. I just want this one. Yeah, that works! I wasn't sure if I was losing hitting, but it works! Oh, that's dope. Pace making master, by the way. That's me.
Man.
Oh, this Nago color is pretty nice. Ow. Just dance right through that shit. Oh shit. And it's very high above him actually. I pressed a button beforehand. I guess I just wasn't expecting jump in super. Is that so odd? Thank you, Nago.
Duel 1.
Let's rock. Oh, that was a bad burst. Oh, come on! What's with these supers? I mean, they're working, so I can't be that mad, but... Oh shit, we're still going. I thought I died, for sure. Oh, I tried to parry those. No fucking way to the punch. How fast does that come out? Oh boy. I can super as well. See ya. Oh, what? Wow. Damn, that has some range. I didn't mean to burst. I think I hit a button again. No, I didn't. Wow, that didn't punish. Shit. I went for some stupid mix-up that wasn't even gonna work. I think I did that too late. I don't even know if that would have worked. Uh-oh. Oh my god! Hey, come on, dude, I don't want to go back to the menus. Dang, that's got some range. I've gotten hit by that way too many times. Is that air unblockable? Try to back jump. Oh, there it is. Oh, where'd my butterfly go? Come on! Cool super!
Shit.
Yeah! Oh, that was only- okay, that was the last final round, damn. He already got it on again. Wow. There you go. I feel like the parry is gonna be really good against Nago because you got a bunch of like real big, fucking, very laggy, heavy buttons. So just moving through one of them, you're almost guaranteed to punish.
Man.
Oh, nice. Oh, I messed up the Gatling.
いつでも相手になってやんぜ。
Let's rock.
God, okay. I mean, we got some of the parry out, I guess. Of him just dashing in and doing the grab, which I don't know why I am, honestly. I'm doing it again. Oh, and he did it! You just stop jumping. There you go. I think we have one more game. Never mind. Man, 6H is such a good button.
Duel 1. Let's rock.
Thought that was a hit grab. Are you an FD? Oh, why did he grab me out of my fucking far slash? Keep messing up the butterfly afterwards. No, okay, fair enough.
Man, duel one. Let's rock.
Ow. Okay, I didn't expect the fucking 6S. Alright. Am I dead? Okay, not quite. Not nine. Slap.